Welcome back to my stand-up channel. Zoe Ross captured the hilarious photo by chance as her cute puppy Pepper was playing with bubbles. She won £2,000 for the photo, which came top over a number of furry entries. An adorable black Labrador scored a top comedy award after its owner captured a huge bubble impersonating a fart coming out of her butt. Pepper was a clear favorite with the judges at the Animal Friends Comedy Pet Photo Awards 2021, with her funny picture named Whiz Pop. The image shows the nine-week-old pup playing with bubbles in the garden when a gigantic one floated past her bottom at the time same the photo was snapped. The competition not only sees the winner bag a staggering sum of £2,000 but also supports a pet welfare charity named Animal Support Angels. Speaking about her pooch's win, Pepper's owner Zoe Ross said, "We never ever thought that we would win but entered the competition because we love the idea of helping a charity just by sending in a funny photo of Pepper. She is such a little monkey, and very proud of herself bringing in items from the garden and parading past you until you notice her. She is the happiest puppy we've ever known and completely loved to pieces." Pepper, who is now 7 months old, was introduced to Zoe's family as a play buddy for their other dog Dolly, to help ease her separation anxiety. Zoe says she will be donating some of the prize money to charity and will also use some of the winnings to give her dogs some well-deserved treats. She added, "We have had so much feedback about how Pepper has put a smile on people's faces. What a great fun way to help promote the charity and hope many more are entered in years to come." The comedy pet photo competition was created by Paul Joynson Hicks and Tom Sullum to celebrate the positive role that pets can have on people's day-to-day lives. They teamed up with pet insurance company Animal Friends to help raise life-changing funds for Animal Support Angels, who have been awarded £10,000 through the competition. Animal Support Angels aims to relieve the suffering of animals by supporting pets and their owners through providing food, shelter, veterinary support, rehoming and more. Amanda Broom, founder trustee, Animal Support Angels described the generous donation as an absolute lifeline. She said, "So, as well as being an uplifting source of joy and hilarity, this funny pet photo competition has also helped to improve the lives of thousands of animals across the country and beyond." Source: dailystar.co.uk. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.